In the year that I was here, I lost about 30 pounds, went from 18% body fat down to 11%. But I mean, that's just the stats that, you know, everything I was doing, all the working out, I went from being last in everything and struggling with everything to, you know, being first a lot of times. Just everything's better, whole lifestyle's better, everything that I do in personal life, just better health all the way around.
Ever since I started, CrossFit has just kind of taken over my life. It started for me as just a workout, but it's no longer just that anymore. It's more than just a workout. It's more than just a community. It's more than living healthy. It's really like become my lifestyle, and it kind of shows through in every aspect of my life.
The biggest changes happened in about the, I would say it was the sixth or seventh month is when I really started learning how to make the lifestyle changes, and that's when all of a sudden the weight just started flying off.
What were the kind of lifestyle changes you made
specifically? Eating was the biggest one. Went to a paleo lifestyle, and it was, you know, a matter of a few months when I lost 30 pounds. When I first started, that would have been the hardest part for me. The body weight stuff is the easiest part for me now, so it doesn't intimidate me as much as it used to. The body weight one's more about speed for me now than it is about being able to lift myself up.
You know, I mean, obviously, you know, the goal is never to like destroy your hands and stuff, but get in the heat of battle, right?
Yeah, you want to finish. You don't need a guy who punks out.
Totally.
It pushes me to kind of live harder, live stronger, be healthier, just being the best that I could be. Like CrossFit has kind of instilled in me a different level of confidence, where I just can achieve things that I never thought I could have. When I started, I was really scared of like getting big, and I had a deadlift of maybe like over 100 some pounds, but recently I actually just hit over 300, and that's almost three times my body weight, which has been pretty, it was really amazing that I was able to do that, and I thank CrossFit for that.
All right, one king equals three food equals 48 kilograms equals 106 pounds. Rule 38, ting is an accepted unit of measurement. I have a 3.5 ting deadlift.